CONTINENTEX211 Educating the youths through films.
You should be able to tell your men, hey buddy, I am not here for this nonsense.
Jesus!
I came here for the real damn thing. You need to do it real.
Hey!
Do the real damn thing that I came here for.
Really?
Don't let your kids watch it!
This one is for men. Men, I know this thing is like, you know, it's like a delicate topic that we can talk about, but who really cares? I don't care. I'm a woman and you are a man. You know, this thing is necessary, yeah. We only live once. In the life that we are living, we only live once. Oh yeah, don't be so ashamed. Don't be ashamed, girl. All people are gonna talk about me. No, it's you suffering. There's no any other person out there suffering. You should be able to tell your man, hey buddy, I am not here for this nonsense. I came here for the real damn thing. You need to do it real. Do the real damn thing that I came here for. This thing is not about putting babies and moving on. I can have 10 kids for you in shame. Hell no, it doesn't work like that. You can have one kid, two kids while you're happy. While you're happy in that house. But our Sudanese community, they go boom, 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 kids. They don't even care. They don't care. You know? They don't care if you're good or you are not good. That's not their problem. Al Mohim is Jenna de Willedu. Jenna de Willedu. Jenna de Willedu. Oya de Maradeni Taban. Marataban. So women try to learn to speak up. Sudanese women learn to speak up. Talk to the man. If he doesn't do it good, you just tell him, you know, be friendly. This is your man. This is nobody's husband. You just tell him, hey, you know, baby, I really love you. And, you know, try to find some ways that you can help this man. Sometimes they don't understand it, but as a woman, it's your body. You take care of yourself. You take care of yourself. Try to find a way of helping them, you know. If it needs medical attention, take this man to the hospital. Hey, baby, we are going to the hospital. We're going to fix this. We want to get it right. We don't play here. Let's go. You take him to the hospital. They need to fix it. They need to fix it because you cannot do 2 seconds and you're done. Huh? Hey, some men, they don't stay even 10 seconds. They don't stay 10 seconds, only 1 minute on a woman, which is not good. That's not healthy. You should be able to stay for at least 5 minutes, at least. Sometimes you need to let the woman beg you. Excuse me. You need to let the woman beg you, hey baby, I'm really tired. You know? That's when they are on top of it. And this woman is not gonna leave you. This is the truth. If, like I said, if you want to judge me out there, go ahead and judge me. But I know damn well that I'm telling you the truth. The women out there, this other community, they don't steal our men because they were born to steal our men. No, they don't steal our men because of that. You can do the men, you can cook your meal, they can be so soaked to the point. But this man will go to McDonald's and go to this good woman who can give him the damn thing very well. Men can do that, right? Wallah, you'll stay here with your komunia, your molakodura, mofuruka, sunusunubamia, akoba wall, kisira. So, wallah, you'll be tired. You will be tired. Tired. They will eat McDonald's and go. They will eat McDonald's and go. So those women, they don't steal our men because they were born like that. No, there are some stuff that they do that steal our men from us. So let's get on top of it too. Let's start doing it. Let's keep our men for ourselves. Don't let it go. Keep your men for yourself. Let's keep our men for ourselves. They'll make yourself tight so that when they go in there, they feel it. Like, let your downtown be tight. And I know there is a lot of breakups out there. Like, if you break up with your boyfriend, if you're going to the next boyfriend, make it tight. Make it tight. Don't go loose. No. Don't go loose. Go tight. So that they don't play with you. They'll be like, dang. You feel me? You want to judge me because I said this? I know damn well that I'm helping you. Don't judge me because I'm coming for you.